I've made some empty promises in my life, but hands down, that was the most generous.